Mirza ji, please come on stage. The Green Crusader Award for the Bangla Foundation. I would like Prashant Joshi ji to please come and felicitate the dear Mirza ji.
She's the United Nations Environment Goodwill Ambassador for India at UNEA Assembly held in Nairobi, as well as the Ambassador for the Swachh Bharat Mission's Swachh Sathi program. Dia is a champion of nature in its truest sense, and she's the Ambassador for Sanctuary Asia's Tiger Conservation Kids for Tigers program, member of the Governing Board of the Sanctuary Nature Foundation, founder member of Wildlife Trust of India's Club Nature, Ambassador Wildlife Trust of India, and the first Indian Ambassador for Save the Children. We've all known her for her outstanding work in Bollywood and now for the contribution she is making to society. Ladies and gentlemen, we are proud to have with us. Thank you, Prasoonji. It's an honor to get this from you. Thank you, Shiamak and Sean. I've been paying attention to what everybody's been saying through the evening, and I have to make one request. The reason why we have failed to implement behavioral change in society, and the reason why not enough people know why plastics are harmful to our health and our well-being, is because we shy from speaking about it. Use every platform, every opportunity to reiterate the reality that plastics cause cancer, they cause ill health, they degenerate the quality of our soil, they're killing our seas and our oceans and are entering our food chain, and they're polluting our air. And the overwhelming problem is that there are so many FMCGs, food and beverage companies, all over this world who are packaging food and beverage in plastics. The call for plastic, single-use plastic, a ban or for us to stop using single-use plastics is the specific focus, an area of focus of the Beat Pollution campaign, primarily because we all recognize in government and in civil society that it is impossible to put a stop on all of those items that are packaged in plastic, starting from water to our cold drinks to our fruit juices to food. Plastics are not bad. They are saving lives because plastic is also packed. Medicines are packaged in plastic. So many of our electronics, we can go to Mars because there is something called cryogenic plastic. Plastic is not bad. What is bad is the irresponsibility in the way human beings use and treat plastic. So the fundamental area of focus is twofold. One, it's for all of us to recognize the areas and the items of plastic we can easily refuse in everyday life, like packaged water. I'm so happy, Asif ji, to see that there is not a single packaged bottle of water over here. I am so, so happy. It is an eyesore. Today, you look at any picture from any event, you look at any video from any event, all you see are those godforsaken packaged bottled water. And the unfortunate reality is that now when people even have house parties, they are serving water in packaged bottles of water. What happened to the good old glass jug and the good old glasses? So the effort is to encourage people to go back to basics and say no to all those single-use items which you can easily avoid. I'm going to use this platform to reiterate what those single-use plastics are. One, the plastic bag. We don't need it. It's choking our drains, it's choking our oceans, it's killing us. There are enough sustainable alternatives. And the good news is that most of us seem to have pockets and bags and backpacks. And many of us also use vehicles and private vehicles to transport ourselves. So it can't be such a difficult thing to employ a basic system of always keeping a cloth bag on your person. So whether it's in your handbag or it's in your pocket or it's in your car, it's always on you. Second item of plastic that we can so easily say no to, that's the plastic straw. You know, a straw that we use for a few seconds, unthinkingly, lasts in the environment for up to 500 years. It's choking and killing marine life. It's giving our little babies cancer. So, straws, before we order a drink, let's request the server not to give us a straw. So enjoy your mocktails and your cocktails. Don't suck it, sip it. The third item of single-use plastic that we can very easily stop the use of is packaged water. Enough bottles are produced in a year to cover our planet 3 times round. We are not recycling our packaged water bottles. At least we're not recycling in them with the way we need to. And until we implement those systems, what we can do is to reduce and minimize the use of packaged water. So I carry what I call my traveling bottle. It's a metal bottle. It's a 1 liter metal bottle that goes with me everywhere. To work, to meetings, to shoots, overseas, even within the country. I send the bottle to the kitchen in a hotel or in a home that I'm staying. Sorry, Prasoor ji, I know you. I'm making you stand here while I say this, but I have to take this opportunity to say it because we find solutions through making personal choices, and I really have to share this with you. So it's easy to refill, and I haven't fallen sick. I've been doing this for over a year, and I'm pretty confident that my personal reduction in plastic package consumption has reduced by 2,500 bottles at a minimum. Because we don't think about it, you know. You actually calculate how many bottles you go through in a day. If you're using those horrible small bottles, you can go through quite a few in a day. So these are the three principal items. The fourth and the most important, which is what actually harms tourism and also affects environment significantly and has become like an epidemic in India. Because for some reason, Prasoorji, people think using plastic is modern and it's cool. And we need to actually change that through, you know, the optics and what we're saying to people and how we're showing people how to eat and live. So, cutlery, plates, forks, spoons. You notice those horrible plastic stirrers at airport lounges and aircrafts? They really bother me. They'll have like metal cutlery for food to eat. But for some reason, when you get down to having coffee or tea, there that damn plastic stirrer arrives. And nobody thinks about these things. So what we are doing is encouraging people to bring to the notice of all industries, whether it's the hospitality industry, the tourism industry, the catering industry, hotels, hospitals, schools, canteens, just about everybody, to bring more awareness to the fact that we need to discontinue the use of single-use plastics. And I hope that this campaign is not about just World Environment Day, but we see it through for the sake of well-being, for the sake of health, and so that we all remember that environment is not separate from us. We need the environment to survive, to be healthy, and to achieve all the wonderful dreams and aspirations we have, not just as individuals, but as a country. Thank you so much for this opportunity.
Thank you,
Diaji.
I will request Diaji and Prasunji to launch
a standing ovation for Diaji as a goodwill ambassador for United Nations. Superb, Diaji.
I would like to call Sandeep Rudwalji and Rahul Nanda also on stage, and Sujay Jaraji
and Subodh Rudwalji to please come on stage. Subodh Rudwalji also.
Sandeep ji, aye. They've always been with us in all our endeavors. And my only request is, because I know you all both have a very busy schedule.
Dimesh ji, please come on stage.
The teaser that has been really well prepared. The teaser that has been really well prepared, I would like you all both to release that after.
Before that, I would like the two very important person who has worked very hard for the initiative, what Diaji spoke all about. Aapko saral bhasha mein samjhane ke liye ek gaane ke roop mein बीट प्लास्टिक पोल्यूशन को कंपेयर किया है हमारे शान ने और इसको बहुत ही खूबसूरत तरीके से कोरियोग्राफ किया है शामक ने. आई लाइक टू कॉल शान शांतल मुखर्जी एंड शामक दावर टू प्लीज कम ऑन स्टेज एंड रिसीव द ग्रीन क्रूसेडर अवार्ड फ्रॉम दिया मिर्जा एंड मिस्टर प्रसून जोशी. ये शान ने जो गाना अब आप सुनेंगे.
Let's hear it once again for the two great stalwarts who've done amazing pro bono job in supporting this entire cause selflessly and relentlessly. Shiamak has all the way flown down specially for this, and I am really grateful to you, Shiamak.
Sanjay Dina Patil ji, to please come on stage. Sanjay Dina Patil ji. गाना हम अभी रुक के आपको सुनाएंगे, but उससे पहले जो मेहनत जो लगन शान ने और शामक ने और स्वानंद किरकिरे जी, he is not there right now but we can't miss him. स्वानंद किरकिरे जी, शान and very humble शामक दावर जी. Before the we launch, like शान and शामक जी, please speak about beat plastic pollution, the entire song, the thought behind everything.
I just want to say thank you so much, Asif and the Bhangra Foundation. I am so zapped with Diya's speech, and I was always wondering which part of plastic, what plastic, what exactly do they mean? And she just made it so simple for me. Now I can go home really understanding. And when Asif called me, I said, anytime, I'm always available for all of you. Anything to do with the environment, anything to do with anything with special needs, I'm always there. You know that. You can just call me, and I'm always going to be there. And Diya, again, super speech. And Shan, lovely song, and we're gonna do it. I mean, you're gonna do it.
Before that, Shan, aapke vichar.
Well, actually, a lot of it is already said in the song, so.
Let me just introduce Shan. I think it's so important to effectively convey what can be a very complicated message. And I think what Shan and Swanand have done together is simplify and kind of make the song cross all sections of society and age and everything. I've heard the song, Shan, and it's really, really effective. And I hope that it becomes viral and everybody shares it and understands it and supports it. And thank you. Thank you as a citizen of India and the world. And of course, thank you on behalf of the Bhamla Foundation for coming out and making a difference. You know, you don't have to be an environmentalist to make a difference. Environmentalism has to be a part of our nature, because if we don't understand that, then there's something wrong with our understanding of what's good for us as people. So thank you, Shan.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Ji ji, Sanji,
aapko sunna. I'm very thankful to Bhamla Foundation, and of course when Asmiji told me that, you know, we're going to have this special evening, so I said, you know, why don't we make a song for this? I'm a little out of work these days, so main dhoondte rehta hu kuch na kuch kaam apne liye. Aur saath whenever it's any social messaging, it's very difficult to create music, you know, writing a love song. Even Prasunji will agree, it's so much simpler and easier, but when you have to put in a social message without it sounding preachy, it gets a little more difficult in terms of music also. So hopefully we've done a decent job. Aap khud sunke aap khud hame bata sakte hain. By the way, I want to be so special mention to all the singers who took time out in such a short notice and became a part of it. This is the first time that I've reached out to other singers to be a part of a project, and much more than me, I think they responded to Asif bhai's calls. Kyunki mujhe to bolte hain, haan karte hain karte hain karte hain, phir it's very difficult to get back.
But once, you know, Asif bhai decides ke, you know, you have to do this, and phir uske baad to bahut mushkil hai ki koi unko break kar paaye.
Shaan special over
bhai. Nahi, Raji ji to hai hi. To, you know,
सर मैं जरूर करूंगा, सर मैं भी करता हूँ, सर मैं भी करता हूँ, करते करते एवरीवन सेंटर
स्टाफ. राजू श्रीवास्तव, प्लीज ऑन स्टेज, प्लीज प्लीज कंपटीशन,
लाफ्टर
चैलेंज.
He's gonna beat me up for this. Beat plastic solution, beat Shan pollution जरूर करने वाले
हैं. So I request everyone, Shan आप प्लीज रुकिए, मुझे दे दीजिए ये सारा बोझा, मैं उठा लूंगा आपका.
आपको बैकस्टेज मिलना पड़ेगा शान.
And ladies and gentlemen,
And now it's time. And now it's time for the teaser, the song that's being launched this evening. Take, blast!
Yeah, they're all here. They're backstage, they're going to be revealed once it starts. So let's have the track.
Cell phones on silent.
Tick, 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 tick. Kasam ye khaye. Tick, 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 tick. Plastic, tick, na paaye.